Today we're doing NIS. It's a fixed series at Darlington. And we've got ourselves a 367 lap race. Because it's a crown jewel event, which means we are going 1-to-1. And we're doing the full 500 miles. Haven't really been doing NIS. I kind of just race when I'm able to, when I am feeling up to it, and it just so happened this was going off when I wanted to race. So we'll give it a try. It's going to be very difficult to survive to the end. It's difficult to survive to the end at a regular fixed race here, much less, you know, the full distance. So we're going to give it our best shot. Now it's going to require a lot of patience, a lot of give and take, a lot of gentleness on the pedals. It's a difficult track, so we'll see how it goes. I am qualifying, even though I want to be very patient because track position is just so important here. It's very, very difficult to pass. So we'll get a decent lap in, and then maybe go for it a little harder in the next one.
You're currently 0.2 off the pace. That lap time was 28.9.
Lots of concentration. I didn't get off that corner as well as I would have liked. It was not as good as the first one, so probably not a great lap, but as you can see, we are the 33rd ranked car here. For those unfamiliar with NIS, you get bigger fields, much bigger fields, so you get these big number possibilities. We've got 36 people in here. I am the 33rd ranked, and judging by the names near the top, I'm guessing this is top split, so, or if not top split, second highest split. I will say I don't run these very often, so I don't know exactly how many people show up, but I'm guessing, you know, with guys like Garrett Maines and, you know, Malik in here, we've got top split on our hands. So, yeah, some very strong drivers, and I imagine even the best of the best are going to have trouble making it to the end, so if we can play the survival game and, you know, make it to the end, maybe we'll be alright. We've got Raja Karuth in here. Congrats to him. He got some Xfinity rides for next year. That's really cool. Heard that news very recently, so that's pretty awesome. We're in the company of some very talented individuals, and I'm gonna do my best to not make a fool out of myself. Gonna run 12-to-1, 12-to-1 because I need. Sorry, my voice. Sorry about that. I need that little extra bit of reaction to be able to catch the thing when it does inevitably get loose. I put the brake bias down a little bit, but not too much. Trying to drive within my limits here, and you know, I want to get the car rotating, but I want to be able to control it as well on entry. So I'm not gonna go out there and think I'm gonna win this thing with such a large field and such a talented field, such a grueling, tough race. I've gotta have some perspective and you know, just do what I can to have a good run. That's the goal here, just have a good run. And I think if we can keep it clean, keep it out of the wall, keep it out of other cars, I think we'll be in position to get, you know, maybe a top 20. Maybe that's optimistic. I don't know. You also got to do pit stops here, obviously, with 367 laps. very, very difficult pit lane to get onto. So lots of obstacles to overcome.
Leveling point.
And
one to go. Next time
just anticipating lots of obstacles. So nervous, but excited to get this running and do our best.
We don't have enough data for that.
Got our crew chief working this time. I've been forgetting to turn that on. That'll tell us, you know, information about fuel mileage we're getting and all that. And it'll count down the pit box for us, so that's very handy for sure. 12 extra sets of tires. Holy smokes. That should be plenty, I think. So we'll, of course, maybe I'm underestimating how long this race is going to be. But I think we'll be taking those any chance we can get, because, you know, you don't expect this to be a wreck fest. You expect the guys to take it easy. You know, no little better than to try to take it too wide right off the start here, but we'll see. Wasn't even paying attention. I qualified 12th. Should have been paying attention to that, so not great. I wasn't the best qualifying lap, but it got me up here. Like I said, I wanted to get qualifying in, even though it's a scary prospect because it's just so difficult to pass here. I'm gonna be on my mic plenty, letting guys know I'm gonna let them by and stuff. Yeah, just something you absolutely have to do at Darlington. You have to be able to let guys go on the straight unless you want to be taken too wide into corners that aren't very welcoming to it. So, hopefully we'll stay out of any early trouble by guys that are having a rough time. We're going to take it very easy.
I would imagine that, yeah.
Get down 14, car.
Test it out.
Phew.
That's
the game plan.
On now, and the standings would be the order of
it's
the
one
last
to green,
one
so I'm hoping these guys don't lollygag too much.
Let it time out like 24 hours so I can sneak in here at like 9 a.m. and finish the race with it.
I don't think they run that long.
It times out 15 minutes after the race, but I think the lobby does have like a lot of hours for like the actual race.
Alright. Getting ready to go. Gonna do a second gear start, but just gonna take it easy. Can't spin the tires.
Yeah, good luck, Dad. Have some fun.
It's got enough acceleration power to do that, so.
Yeah,
leave some
race.
Space. Whew. Here we go.
Paid car is off.
Sorry, good luck. I'm time when I think.
Guy on the inside got his tire spin, and made a spot right off the start here. Already a handful. Expecting a quick caution, honestly, because this place is tough enough. Already got a guy going for it.
Clear inside.
Gonna let him go. He had enough of a run. He wanted to make it happen. That was J-Bo. He's a Twitch streamer and a very talented driver, so he knows what he's doing. He knew he has to take the chance. Again, gotta have perspective. I'm in 11th right now as the 33 car. Not likely to stay that way for much long, so. Super light. I bumped my force feedback way up for this race. Just so I could feel a little more. Can easily go around on you on throttle. It's kind of like driving a real short track in that way, where you got to be really easy on the throttle, or you're gonna be having a bad time.
Rich, you're doing a lot of wind though.
So I'm happy with where we are right now. Looks like guys are not being too crazy. If we can find a place in line here and just click some laps off, that would be very welcome. Loose there. Barely had anything in the car, and it still got loose. So that's a thing. Bringing it around. Maybe get some life. Keep some life in the tires for a while.
You've just done a 29.4.
Nah.
Got some distance, so not feeling too bad. Good distance behind me, I mean. I took that a little too hard. Don't want to burn my tires off too much.
That last lap was a 29.4.
Wrong. I'll give you a copy of that, go ahead.
Not trying to pass.
Hey, Roger, congratulations, bro.
Just got, just kind of close to his bumper here.
Your last lap time was at 29.5.
Lots of concentration. Gonna be talking myself through it just as much as I'm gonna be talking to the viewers here, because it's a lot of self-coaching. You gotta be on your toes for a long time. Lots of focus for a long time.
That lap was at 29.5.
So far so good. No quick caution like I expected. I guess it's still pretty early, but whew. Especially if you consider how long the race is. So, yeah, still early. But I was expecting quick caution. Got loose there. Maybe I'm taking it a little hard. So, he's into it. I imagine I'm going to be running out of things to talk about later. So, be aware, I might just be along for the ride for a bit of the race. I'll bookmark it like I always do for the interesting bits. But if you find the whole thing interesting, which is how I'm feeling right now, given that I'm apparently falling off a little bit, there's gonna be plenty to watch. Just gotta try to hit my marks. A lot of this track is about taking the right angles and getting the run off the corner and staying consistent. Any race this long, you're gonna have to deal with consistency. We already got people leaving, so apparently something has happened at some point. It's interesting. This is why I wanted to qualify. Oh, we're in the wall. Alright, showing my 33rd rank right now.
Your lap time was.
Gotta get on the brakes a little more then. So we don't let that happen. I don't really make it out of Darlington without doing that once, so let me make sure that it doesn't happen too much. Car's much tighter already. Starting to wonder if I should have been trying to burn off that right rear more. We got a pass ahead of us. Monumental occasion here at Darlington. This guy might be falling off. I'll be honest, I don't know a single darn thing about saving tires here. I'm more concerned concerned about saving the structural integrity of the car.
That last lap was a 30.2.
Guy behind us, I think, got loose. Ended up going into that, exiting the corner, kind of chasing it down the track. Oh, it's so tight. Okay. Haven't been able to do much of a long run. Just did my 30-minute practice ahead of time like I normally do. And even then, part of that was practicing entering the pits. So, didn't really get a long run in. I never really do, because normally I don't even do long races, but gonna have to learn on the fly a little bit in that regard.
Hi, Roger.
I think I'm entering a little too hard into three. Gonna have to think about that. Whew. Still feeling pretty good as the 33 car being up here. I think pit stops are gonna be a big influence on how this one goes. Not only because, you know, it's hard to pass on the track, so you gotta find a different way to do it, but because I think plenty of guys are gonna mess up pit entry. Maybe I will do that. Could be foreshadowing here.
That was a 30.5
before you off.
But you know, it's difficult to get in there. Someone might miss pit entry, you know, get a penalty that way. Someone could easily speed. So we could find ourselves gaining some free spots if we get it done cleanly. I am going to adjust my brake bias back. I'm starting to regret not having it farther back to begin with, because this thing is very hard to turn at this moment. Lost track a little bit of the guy in front, but well, never mind. I thought we had some space behind, but it looks like they're catching us as well. So, we might have to let a guy by. Not be a problem with me. Yeah, it looks like he's catching me pretty good, so. Guessing I didn't do a very good job of saving my tires. Whew. I've not quite been this nervous for a race since ARCA at Langley. That's the last time I think I felt this out of breath and all over the place since then. Really wants to get up into that wall. Not gonna let. Lost a bit there. It's coming.
Clear outside if you want to.
And he's blinking. I swear, people blink at the worst possible time. It never happens when you want it to.
Thank you, Colton.
All right, Colton. The next car is Hill.
No problem. I gotta stay consistent. I'm losing it a bit here. He's in the wall. So, at least we're not the only one struggling. Should have been a little higher in this corner. You gotta be able to do that cut down to get off the corner, right? Definitely not feeling too good to drive at the moment. It's gonna be difficult to come down pit lane, knowing that caution's gonna happen at any time.
You're just trying to give it to me. I'm sorry. I'll get it started.
Man, I gotta got a guy kicking me. Okay. I have some. He saw an open opportunity and he took it. Trying to give a little bit more throttle in the middle of 1 and 2 so that way I can try to loosen up the car a little bit. Maybe burn off the right rears a little bit more and keep them more even, because it does feel like my right front is a little bit angry at me at the moment. Like having this session last lap up, so that way I can keep tabs on my consistency.
Thank you, sir.
Been holding the brakes a little bit longer in the corner to help make sure I'm taking the line I want to take.
Lap time was 31.0.
And it seems to be helping a bit.
That's good consistency. Keep it up.
Really gotta adjust with the car. As it tightens up, you gotta know exactly how much to throw in a little bit extra brake. You know, slow the car just a little bit more. Yeah, these tires are pretty angry at me at this point. Whew, getting sweaty. Loose. It's easy to fishtail it too if you start getting loose. So I'm not gonna want to make out of that.
Alright, Garrett, I'll try to let you go there.
I think now is a good reminder for myself that we've got a lot of racing to go.
You want to pass higher or low? Sorry, Parker.
Car is
hell.
Alright.
Let's just focus on keeping it consistent. That's what we need to be doing right now. Still got 300 something laps to go, so.
That lap was at 31.3.
Man, my arms and hands are gonna be sore after this one for sure. Already feeling the burn a little bit already, and it's only lap 29. I don't have as much experience with endurance racing, so it's gonna be a bit of an experience in that regard.
Got a
guy catching up to me because I had a bad lap.
Already did the tire pulling. Should have just gone to bed.
Let him go. So I'm struggling. Started to get a little loose on throttle. Like I was spinning the tires, and that's not a very welcome feeling. Hoping, well, this sounds bad, but I'm hoping for a wreck. I'm hoping I can come in and take tires. I'm hoping I'm not gonna be the wreck.
God. Clear.
As expected, I'm falling back as the more experienced guys take their passes on me.
Go low,
it says. What's happening? What happened to him? Oh, is he having... He might be having connection issues. And everyone disappeared or something. Interesting. Chalk that up to... That guy had an equipment failure. Like if this were a real race. He's got a vibration.
I'll get the outdog.
I did not take care of the car well enough, I don't think. I'm struggling hard. Turn four. I got a wreck.
That was their 27, I call it.
Don't want anyone. I don't wish misfortune. Tongue twister. On anyone right now. But would like to get some new tires before I fall back too far. This is a. You know, where my number 33 is going to be. There it is.
Single file. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Alright.
Jetstar, 9.
We're going to take full fuel. We're going to take tires. And, hopefully have a good stop. Wonder if it was a big one. A big wreck. Or if it was just one or two guys.
Jetstar 9, car.
This is about how fast I was going on these sad tires.
Hey Jason, let me get permission to be on the right side of it.
Yeah, just move down.
Pete Road is now open.
I'd like to catch up. I think we'll be able to do it just fine, but.
It looks great up on the right rear. I can't tell how bad. Hard block.
Follow the guy in front of me into the pits.
The leader, Mangus, is pitting. Watch your speed limit in the pits. The pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour.
Another thing I'm kind of inexperienced at is pitting. I do so many fixed races where
I look for you.
You don't have to pit too much.
What the hell?
Box in. 5.
Smooth, 25.
Four,
real
3. 2. 1. Box now.
And we stopped it. Alright. Not too bad. I'm not the fastest at getting pit stop done, but didn't make a mistake so far.
That's it. Go!
There ain't no one around us.
Yeah, jump up this way.
Line up, single file.
70-77. So, not as good as some other guys. Maybe take it a little softer this time.
Half that, 27.
No problem? Got some penalties, maybe? Alright. Good news for us. Bad news for them. I'm sure they'll be able to get their laps back and whatever. In due time, though. It's not a death sentence in a race this long. That's for sure.
Hey, Garrett, jump into your Discord box.
Okay. Just my volume a little bit. So I do want to be able to hear what they're saying. Hopefully it doesn't mess up my audio too much, but gonna be able to hear what's going on the track. Important to take these moments to stretch a little bit because it gets so tense during the race. Get a drink of water.
Rich, you're gonna pull down below me and let me look away. You just got some scrapes on the right rear quarter panel. Let me look at this one real quick.
Well, we made it this far.
Yeah,
we weren't the first caution. I have that under my belt. Not the worst guy in the field, potentially.
Yeah, 12 off.
That's debatable still, though.
I didn't want to take 12 off. I got it down to 11 seconds.
Okay. Okay, we got the blinky guy in front of us. That's unfortunate.
Sorry, I'm going to pick up the beat.
Okay. It's always me that's around these guys, I feel like.
No matter what I've done this week, trouble always finds me here. This one.
Bye. Yeah, you're long now, and then there you are.
15 FYI, you're still in.
Get ready, going green.
Yeah, it's kind of like this.
This is not good for our restart, I'll tell you that. I can push it much, when you don't know where the guy is in front of you.
Green flag, green flag.
Guys, trying to
follow my back.
Stone.
Outside.
Thank you.
Go low.
Check
outside,
out.
Clear. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear high.
I won't go hit you.
That was scary. I'm gonna focus 100% on that.
I was just trying to get my Java and take you over correctly or something.
Whew. So soon, though. No. Maybe be a little more patient.
Still inside. Clear.
That's fine. Alright, this guy's going too. Maybe I'm being too patient. It's a good freight train.
Keep high.
God damn.
Still inside. Still there,
trying to last 367 laps,
clear.
Guys. Did I handle it the best?
Yeah,
I don't know. Probably not. But...
thank you.
Man. I'm not interested in going all that fast right now.
29.4.
Getting boxed in, so... light. Make sure I'm not spinning. I'm struggling all of a sudden. Got to get back in my rhythm.
You've just done a 29.7.
Low, turn like it.
Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file.
All right, we avoided it.
Left up 11. Carbine.
Are you serious? Yeah, I meant to.
That's why I don't want to go so hard right now.
Sorry,
there's a lot of race left, guys. I don't really want to risk that happening to me. 11. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and head to the back. This contradicts what I said, but I thought these guys were gonna be more patient. So, here we go. And I'm just gonna hang out in the back for a while. My plan was predicated on the notion that we were going to be taking it easy and single file line and a single file line for a while. And that's not what I'm seeing out of these guys right now. So we're gonna keep an eye where the pace car is, where it is, and get some tires. I know those probably weren't worn at all, but I'm doing this just to stay in the back as much as anything. I think the track position problem will even itself out before long at all.
Yesterday, second split ended in 2 miles.
They want you in single file. Jetstar 22 car.
Was this a good idea? I don't know. If I had a crew chief to tell me what to do, I would be listening to them. But I don't, so instead we've got me making decisions for me.
Come on, Bobby. Go.
Oh, that blinking guy disconnected. There's another spot. I guess the race of survival means a lot of different things. Your internet's got to survive too. So we had 99, 98 on the right side. It's just about what I expected. Not much wear at all. Since we had just started, but that's fine. Still got 10 sets. You know, those will go fast, maybe, but I think I'm okay with that decision. See if I agree with myself later.
You're on the outside this time. Jetstar 5, car.
Not as close to the back per se as I was hoping I would be, but I'm hoping the guys back here will be a lot more patient. I don't think I really belonged in that front group. Didn't feel like I was going the same pace. So I put myself in a different group that maybe will share that same pace. Which is
about to go green. Stay focused.
Diving it in.
Clear inside.
Didn't want to go in too wide, but here we are. They're not as patient as I thought, since taking it too wide on the exit of the corner. Somehow this is worse back here.
Still inside.
So far. Not hoping to see that.
Still inside. Clear.
Oh, it's going to be dangerous. All over the track. Now there's just more cars in front of us ready to wreck. And oh boy, are they ready.
Clear inside.
Oh boy, are they ready.
Thank you.
did notice that even though we tapped the wall a bit earlier, didn't have any damage, so that's good. Nothing that was fixable anyway. But I don't think it's driving any differently. As much as I'd like to excuse my bad driving on a broken car.
Yeah.
I'm taking the lower line here. Since I'm not trying to go fast right now, I don't really need to take that high line and risk getting into the wall. Trying to survive, trying to stay in for the long haul here. Got around, not taking it, not trying to go anywhere at the moment. Seems like it's calmed down a little, but we'll see what guys do whenever they get a run on someone. We got something happening right there. What this guy's doing. Didn't know if he was gonna come up the track or what. So I had to prepare for it by taking a suboptimal line, and it looks like it slowed down the guys behind us, because they were probably afraid of the same thing.
Right, just now in the lead.
The more space the better.
Like I said up here, I don't know what they're doing. I'm not trying to block it or nothing.
Yeah, I was scared for getting when I saw them pull up.
Got the car loose, but thankfully I wasn't gunning it or anything. I didn't lose control.
Oh, yeah, I mean, that's why I was saying.
Was that the same guy getting into the wall over and over again? I'd like to get past him because he's scaring me.
Was that 29.8?
I don't think it's the same guy, though. We've got like three black cars in a row there that are getting close to the wall, each of them are. So.
Yeah, I'm not quite ready to test
turn 3
yet, DK. I hear you. Last turn, I wasn't really braking into turn 1 as much at the start of the run.
Thank you again, Chris.
I've started off the run doing so this time.
Anytime, bro.
I'm thinking that'll help me save tires a little better than I did last time. More guy in the wall. It could be that's just internet too. Could be predicting they're in the wall for a second because of how close they run when they're actually not. That's very possible. It doesn't scare me any less though. I'm thinking the guy might be bouncing off the wall and causing a wreck in front of me. Is this guy serious? Is he really gonna be going for a pass right now?
Oh God.
Let's take it. You ugly.
Still inside. Clear inside.
Not true though. That's a very good scheme. That's a track house, I believe. They have some great schemes. Okay. Yeah, track house is looking like it's gonna be a big player in the real life NASCAR Cup Series. They got, who'd they add? I can't remember. Can't really think too much right now about anything other than driving. But, they got Daniel Suarez on there, and then, they added Ross Chastain, I think, wasn't it? Yeah. And, they're surprised with their, effectiveness in their first season. And surprised with some pretty darn good schemes. Traffic jam.
Thank you.
This guy's scared. He can't control his car. He's causing checkups that's going to cost everyone, including me.
Still inside.
Okay.
Caution, yellow flag. They want you in single file. Pit road is
Yeah, sorry about that, Parker, man. I slammed on the brake and flooded shit up in you. I think we're okay, though.
Jetstar 5, car. Pit road's open.
I can't hear this 12.
Yeah,
he's really quiet.
I'm trying to slow down to let the guy meet the car and I'll be right on. I don't know if he's doing anything.
Well, everyone's pitting, so I'm going to head in too. I don't want to end up in the front.
Nice. It's pitting.
I didn't get an extra gear, so we pitted, and if it gets damaged. Yeah, he didn't hit me. I was watching you, though.
Watch your speed.
Don't hit me. I was waiting for you to slow down, because I knew you weren't. Yeah, I definitely locked up.
I mean, I was letting off to let that guy go, and
I
guess the guy behind me didn't see that coming.
Box in 5.
I hear you.
4.
I don't know. You should at Darlington because that's how it works
1.
Here.
Box
to
now.
Anticipate.
Oh well.
Maybe I overdid it a little bit. I don't know, but I'm not gonna feel bad about that. Guy barely tapped me anyway. I think that was more a problem of guys checking up and then they wrecked each other.
Go, go, go.
Let me try a little harder to be in the back, I guess. Apparently I wasn't in the back enough.
You've already had more cautions than last night.
That's not what I like to hear. Already more cautions than last night. We didn't get the clean race, I guess.
Race.
We got guys waiting just like me, so what I'm gonna do...
Yeah.
Go.
And I think the leader is pitting now.
The leader is pitting now.
You know what, as long as we all have a lot of fun.
Line up, single file.
Yeah, as long as we have a lot of fun. It is cool doing a 100% race. I don't think I've ever done one on iRacing before. I think this might be the first time I've attempted that. Kind of wanted to come back down the pits again.
I think some people know they're gonna quit like halfway, so they're racing that way anyway. Does that make sense?
We ain't a bunch of quitters here, are we?
Well, that's the whole point for all of us. There's only 120 laps to go in this race. We're all gonna quit on lap 184.
Oh yeah.
So we're coming down to it, gentlemen.
There were inches from disaster.
Yeah,
that gave me that caution. The guy running into the back of me hits me just a tiny bit harder, and we're in trouble. Things to talk about, so I hope the racing's entertaining enough, because I'm not. This was just what's going to happen on a race this long. If anything, I should be saving my breath. Pass out halfway through this race.
Give me a break.
Checo, don't run into me. Alright, that was weird. Give a little extra space then, I guess, if they're going to be doing that. All you can do in those instances is make sure you don't run into the guy in front of you and hope the other guys behind you do the same.
Green, green, green.
Take
up. Don't run into me. Don't run into me.
Car inside clear.
Oh my god.
Okay,
what year was that?
I'm sorry for spinning tires.
Spinning tires, that's what I heard.
The next car is Alexander.
We got a 4X for some reason. I don't even think we were hit that hard, but... just top split things, you know. Best of the best out here. I'll take a 4X and a non-broken car, I guess. I'd rather have one over the other. Is that guy broken or something? Is that what he's pulling out? I don't know what's going on. Give us some space, though, at least. Unless we got another wreck. We're gonna get bunched up again. Sounds like guys are yelling, but I guess we're good. We're near the back. That's what I wanted. I don't think we have any damage. Again, it doesn't feel like it. We got the 4X, but... anytime you get a 4X, you wonder if, you got hit a little harder than you think you did. What is happening? Guy's yelling. Trying to pass. This guy holds me up too much, then I will, but he's probably got the same idea I do, is just trying to keep it straight. I think we're already guaranteed pretty much to finish ahead of my car number, given that we've survived this long and not everyone has. Of course, I'm sure even guys that have damage maybe are waiting around if they didn't have all that much, so they can come back later. So maybe if I end up junked, then they'll pass me again, but let's hope that doesn't happen. Is that guy blocking? Are you for real? Dang it, Sterling Marlin. What are you doing?
Car outside. Clear outside if you want to.
Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that happened up.
Alright, well, there's another 4X.
Right, that's like it now. 429 there. Yes, hi.
Don't know what that was. If he's getting in the wall, or he just can't control his car, or what?
No.
Race this long, 8X isn't so bad, I guess. Meanwhile, an hour later, well, a race this long, 16X isn't that bad, I guess. Maybe that's optimistic. Only 16x an hour from now. Okay, car's getting a little tighter, a little quicker than I expected, so I'm just pushed up into the wall there. I'm low on this corner for some reason. I need to focus. I'm thinking too much about those incidents that happen. Good go. Focus back on the track as is. So, 71 laps of fuel.
You're good. Thank you, Doug.
Check here in a second how many tires we have left. Don't think it's going to be a concerning amount. I think we're going to have plenty. Oops. 9 left. Be fine. It's just such a large amount of tires. It feels like. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe we'll need every single one of them and then wish we had more. Turn, darn you. That's a bad corner.
Yeah.
What's wrong with the car? Is it because I didn't push as hard this time? Is the front right broken? What is wrong? Why is my parking so bad?
Sorry, I pulled off the wall.
Fuel, tires. They keep talking about how the other races didn't have cautions. So that's making me feel like I need to put tires on every time we get a caution. Because the long green run is coming. That's what that tells me. On the other hand, all these cautions are telling me we're going to get a lot of cautions. Yeah, so we got information coming from two corners here. I'm going to come in and take tires again because apparently I didn't take care of them very well, and I would still rather be in the back. So, I wish they would catch up a little more, but again, I'm not really trying to pass anyone, so I guess I don't care right now. Some guys staying
out.
Look out for the pit speed.
Speed.
Well, yeah, no, you don't have to stop again if you want to bed. You just run out of fuel when you might be over.
I'm not staying out. I'm not taking tires. Well, now remember, it's a halfway race,
four,
so you get half the test
three,
left, so we only have
two,
six in the
one,
pit.
Box now.
Are you
pitting? Got some optional repairs, I guess, from that contact, so we'll get that fixed.
Yeah.
There's that pace car.
Wait, get
Keep an eye
going
on that. Trying to be in the back. Other guys with the same idea still, even though they try to get in front of me for some reason, feels like. Kind of like to be in front of that 27 after whatever was happening there. 95-95, so. Apparently I'm just bad, and that's why the car wasn't feeling right.
Hey, Todd, is that you I saw in corners only?
I was going through it, and I saw it. Oh, hot comments on there.
Jordan, we're not supposed to sit quiet part out loud, buddy.
Well, I figured these city folks just don't get it, so I figured we could talk about it, and they have no idea what we're talking about.
Ease it around here. I don't need to burn any tires on the pace laps.
Hey, Tyler, were you in front of me, I think, on the last start, and I, if it is, I apologize, because when they went, or excuse me, did go in back, and then y'all started going to stop, and then they pushed it back in.
What's this about back in?
Yeah, I was apologizing to Tyler, but it's almost like a double stack. I don't know, so they spun the tires up front, and they started to go, and when he stopped them, my friend got his back in for sure.
Now let's hope that doesn't happen again. Let's start.
One to go. Next time by.
Guys, spinning on the tires. Not what you want to see. Gonna give a little extra room this time.
Okay, gentlemen, we're gonna get the restart here with 101 laps to go.
Next up, 9.
We're trying to hone in on the finish here.
to start thinking about saving tires a little more. But, like I said, if we get a long green run, I'm going to be glad I had new tires.
Am I what? No. Got
here. Wish you could put scuffed tires or already used tires back on your car like you can in real life, but not a thing here. They throw them right in the garbage.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Can we do that whole 16 wide as the front stretch and start again? That was fun.
The pace car is in.
Leaving space. Didn't like what I saw last time.
Green, green, green.
Alright. Move me. Got some space. Don't know why we're on the brakes so hard right now. Reminds me of racing at a super speedway where you don't want to be part of it. Spots I was talking about. Thankfully no one went full Leroy Jenkins on us and dove it in there, tried to pass six guys at once. So that's how those situations go from bad to worse. Guess don't do that. I don't know what that was all about. He just had a run, so I wanted to look on the inside and see if he gave it to me, and then he didn't look like he was going to. So I'm like, alright, I'll back up. So I was just going to let him take the corner, because I didn't want to dive it in there, and then I think he kind of last second decided he was going to let me go. So we kind of both let off, and then it was just ugly. No. Whatever. Kind of blame him for expecting someone to dive in. Damage, so maybe I do want to get in front of him, but we'll have to wait and see if we get a run. Now, the situation would have been nice to have some communication as he cuts in front of me, trying to let me go. Gotta communicate here. I know I didn't, I guess, but didn't think I had anything to communicate at the time because I wasn't trying to pass, but. Thank you. Alright.
I heard my name, what?
You survived. I'm gonna be extra grumpy here, so. Apologies for that. Yeah, just gonna be grumpy as laps go down, because very stressful. Usually afterward I'm done, I'm like, oh boy, I was really mean that race.
They said last night that you hit the wall, and then you decided to pit. Oh, yeah, that last one, I was going to stay out, and instead of killing caution, and then I hit the wall, and you know what, I put the tires in too much, so I'm not going to wreck, so this is the outcome of this.
Loving the amount of space I've got right now. Focus on racing the track and not racing other dudes. That's what they like to say. Race the track. And this is definitely one of those places you race the track. That's what I'm gonna do right now. Still in the top 20, that was kind of my, like, you know, that's a win for me, I've decided. Top 20. I feel this strong and race this grueling, that's a win for me. So, happy with where I am. But we got a long way to go. Could this be the green flag run that we were anticipating? Am I gonna be glad I have these tires? Could be. Could be the case. A little harder trying to get that right rear burned off more than the right front, or, you know, at a more equal rate, however it works here. Still not quite sure. Oh, shoot, it tried to snap on me. Wow, okay. Don't let that happen. The tire's warm now, so I'm gonna have to be aware of that. It's gonna try to do it even more.
Well, so far, I do appreciate the vote of confidence in my connection, because on last night's race, I got disconnected with 7 laps to go.
Oh, wow, I don't know if you heard that guy say that, but wow. I would be very upset.
Yeah,
it's a higher line, I guess, here, but then
yeah,
it gets tight.
High,
wow, okay. So if you run the lower line, it gets loose. If you're on the higher line, it gets real tight. So what are you supposed to do? Who even knows? Don't think I'm very good at this.
Yeah, I do.
Consistent here, try to get some decent laps, maybe.
30.4.
Alright. The guy behind us lost it or something. Where'd he go? Lost a lot of time. Yeah, that was a little better. Thing is, this is why I didn't originally want to do the stay in the back thing, is like, even if I've somehow got much better tires than the guys in front of me, it's not going to be easy to catch and then pass them. Not here. As I take this corner all wrong. So, something to think about. But some of the easiest passes we've made have been guys that have wrecked. So in that way, maybe it isn't so hard to pass here. If you think of it that way, because there's going to be lots of guys breaking their cars. Just finished 100 laps. Congratulations, everybody that has made it this far.
I don't want to wreck my hero. I'm back here, but I'm not going to wreck my hero.
Alright, feeling pretty good. You know, this long race serves as a pretty good practice, too. You know, I'm going to be better at this at the end of the race than as when I started, theoretically.
Longer.
So that's a good way to look at it. One big practice session, too. boy did I need it.
Run, run.
Right,
for some reason, I thought that guy was calling out a wreck. So he's like, Ruh-roh.
Unfortunately, this isn't the 24 with pit stop.
I thought he was saying, like,
and I can actually see in
between. Turn one, something like that. Alright, that was a bad lap.
Maybe
I should pay attention.
Like the daily.
Okay, took that poorly. Stayed too low. Keeping on the brake longer to get it to turn. Getting on the gas too hard and making it turn too much. What a mess I am. Don't get on the apron that much. Lost that consistency I had for a couple of laps. Gotta find it again.
Just run through the dishwasher twice.
Car's so tight all of a sudden. Nothing I do seems to be able to keep it functioning like I want it to. I probably should be running higher, closer to the wall. That would probably help. But, that sounds scary. I'm scared enough already. So we're gonna run almost to the wall, but not quite like I have been. And that's just what we're gonna do. Still not even halfway. Still got a long way to go. Still getting loose out of the corner.
I honestly thought I was dead. Thank you for not putting that.
Guy behind's catching. We'll let him by when he gets here. Something that maybe messed with my
wrecking down the back
stretch. Uh-oh, wrecking down the back stretch.
Not shut him off.
I don't see a yellow flag.
You just done that. That's 1.1.
Now we're up against the TV window, man. We gotta get the first gun.
Oh yeah, they got a minor league high school football game. So
now we got blue car coming up at the top of the hour. We gotta get it over.
So we got some guys leaving. I wonder if they would leave early if they wanted to catch the race. That would be some free spots too.
Okay, Colton, that's good consistency. Keep it up. Your lap time was at 31.1.
Sun's going down. I wonder if that's gonna help with the grip. It should. Track getting cooler. Need some more grip. I think that's how it works. Or does that mean it's going to get more tight? I am not an expert. Okay, watching the guy behind me. He is making his way forward. Heading my way. Especially if I'm going to be doing that.
I'm going to get on high.
More guys leaving. Thanks for showing up. good run out of the corner. How'd I do that? Did I figure out how to go fast all of a sudden? What's going on? I guess not. Maybe a last lap was just that bad. Yep. I don't know how to go fast. Don't be silly. Lap car coming up. That's gonna be fun. Turn, car, turn. Been able to keep it out of the wall pretty well so far. Still gotta throw that so far in there, considering still not even halfway. Sucking me in. It's beckoning. Like a Simon on the seas.
I'm gonna let you go, man. I thought about that.
Oh, you're on leg. You're almost leading the race.
Feel the fatigue.
I'll
turn the corner, so I gotta keep an eye out for that. As the numbers dwindle in this race, I'm thinking.
You have no idea.
Thinking that gonna wanna be taking tires every time. Cautions are gonna get less likely the more people that are wrecked out of this race.
Now open.
The road is now open.
Okay, we are right up in the TV window. This caution's gonna shave off some laps.
Let's catch up, guys.
Let's track that light.
I guess not. Do I want to be in the back? I don't know what I'm doing.
Alright, let's try to see if I can make it down the road. Not enough time to the leaders. They're only gonna turn on the inside light.
The leader makes it
25 shots. I mean, you gotta be eco-friendly. I'm trying to bring the bill down a little bit.
Alright, glad I practiced that, because even under caution, doing that. Oh. Hi.
I mean.
Hello. Alright, well, like I said, even under caution, pitting can be difficult.
Box in.
What happened?
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I'm here. What happened?
Box now.
Even if you're Raja, who's a very good driver. Alright.
Much as I'm hoping that was intentional, that would be quality content if it were.
I mean, go. Kill me. Goddamn.
Still gonna hang out back here. Still not halfway.
What's going on out there, Rose?
Stop me if you heard that already.
Yeah, from my screen, you ghosted through the back half of his car.
If, I stop on the racetrack, does that cause problems?
No.
Line up single file. Check stop 30. Job.
I mean, Roger, I did it once during 8:50 to get a door dash sign here. I'm like,
Yeah, 7 sets left. Ideally, we'll have 6 left at halfway.
Somebody will absolutely do it, and I can hold my idea, which we left.
Because we started with 12 extra sets. Be about right. Of course, something like checkers could happen too, which the concept of that terrifies me to no end. But it could happen.
There are two warnings.
Still think we're going to get more longer runs in the second half of the race than the first half, though.
Two warnings deep. You could consider doing it and just taking the precedence.
trust me. I've tested it myself. Trial and error. I know for a fact there's two warnings.
Yeah, they're not appealable. And
Raja has left. Wow, that's a good driver that we're going to be able to finish ahead of now.
Huh.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Catch the 30.
Oh, we got one to go. It is. Turtle key.
The numbers are dwindling.
Did you at least manage to get the full key out?
Yeah.
At least managed to get all the P out.
He hasn't gone.
Yeah, the more y'all talk about it, I'm upstairs about 50 feet from him and hardly get down to the bathroom. Now I gotta be.
See, if there wasn't a screen on my picture,
I'd have to. About to go green, stay focused.
Now, I have done that, in all honesty, from the upstairs out the window before.
Post car is off.
Man, y'all have to run two internet connections at the same time. I can barely run one.
Green, green, green.
Okay, down the throttle. Don't know what these guys are going to do. Please back out. Thank you. You're a cool guy. Gotta get used to how fresh tires feel again. And gotta get used to driving around others again.
That lap time was 30.8.
Ooh, it's okay. Gotta remember. I remember how it drives.
The leader's just done at 28.9.
Ain't much chance of that now, is
it? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry for the language. Went sideways there for a second. If this guy wants to take it because I stink, then he can. Alright. Didn't feel like he was there. Wow. Again. Not easy. Any means. I wish people would pass on the straight, because I would let them go, no problem, but do that instead. As much as anything, I don't trust myself to be able to hold the line. Gotta know my limits. Know that it's not necessary. Go all out on lap 124. Still not halfway. It's wild to me that, you know, the real drivers not only are doing these laps, they're not sitting in a cushy chair in room temperature. They're going out there in 140 degrees or whatever in the car, you know, and they're experiencing all the G-forces and stuff. Really gotta be in shape to be able to weather that. It's easy to forget the conditions they experience inside these cars. into the rhythm again. I'm quite feeling it at the moment. That guy's at the wall. Potential trouble upcoming. He's fighting it. That makes me feel even worse that something bad is about to happen. Can't be serious, right? That's embarrassing. Really gonna try three wide at Darlington? I'm about to back out if I see that again. Hope these guys behind me know that I am not gonna be keeping too close to guys that are gonna be doing that nonsense. Thirteen's been a little bit too aggressive for my taste. This is the way he's been passing and whatever that move was. So I'm gonna keep an eye on that.
Crit!
Okay, guys. Being buttholes, I guess. Calling out wrecks that don't exist.
Don't worry about you, man.
I have crashed too.
You've just done a 29.9.
Yell fire in a theater, why don't you? Okay, behind me got a little close. Now I gotta watch both ends of my car. So this guy fought back whenever he was being passed earlier. So that makes it even more of a bad idea for me to try to pass him, I think, because he's not just going to let it go, even if he's hitting it. Made him overdrive it by staying close behind him, but he keeps it out of the wall. You don't get much of a break here at Darlington, do you? Always something happening. Side by the time we get to the corner. Holding on for dear life. Starting to have to hold the brakes a little longer as we head through the corners. As the tires start to fall off. Got a little space behind me now. Focus a little more on what's in front. Alright, car's tight and car's loose. All at once. Faster than this guy, for sure. Don't have the run. And I don't know if I even want to take it. Went in too hard there. Thankfully, got a decent runoff, so it wasn't a total loss. Happening here.
Does anybody ever figure out what happened to Robert?
I might have. past the sky. Kills a runoff. Didn't spin though. Still haven't done that.
We had a computer problem. We just went hard left. Getting it installed. Yeah, monitor to turn off.
So much work being done on the gas pedal. This whole race. There. Car's really tight. I might let this guy go. Never mind. He's going to get loose off the corner. Good timing for that. Apparently everyone's kind of reaching a point where their car is not wanting to cooperate. Don't know what that was. Hit the corner. Or hit the wall on entry. Another one bites the dust. Wonder what happened there. You know, it's could be just a guy hits the wall too hard and it breaks the car, and they're like, you know what? I don't really have a chance anymore, in my opinion, so I'm gonna duck out. Could be what's happening to some guys. Loose. Not good. Try to get some consistency back. Trying to kill me.
Yeah, I would turn left and leave you, and it started to spin the back tires.
Okay. Working so hard on that throttle and being so careful on the wheel. 13's kind of taking up every lane at the moment. Lift a lot there because it felt like I was going to get under the wall exiting the corner. 20's faster than us because he had that problem and then caught all the way back up almost now. So, again, if he catches up to me, I will let him have it. So, I don't have to worry about it. I am just falling apart, forgetting how to drive. again. One of these times he's not going to be able to shrug that off. Very light on entry. Gonna have to think about that. Lots of things I haven't felt quite yet. I think this is one of our longest runs. Gonna have to keep that in the back of my mind as well. It's breaking loose. Hitting the wall, so I felt like I had to put a nose down there, but he's not interested in giving up the spot. Gotta get that top 20, so
I would like to feel more back.
He will continue to be in 20 for them. Oh no, you know what? There you go, buddy. Don't trust myself. Too many moments right now, so gotta keep in mind that we are still not even halfway. It's not taking care of the cars running into the wall. I just gotta remember we have a long way to go. It's gonna be night by the time this thing's over, probably. Judging by that sunset.
I'm about 30 to go here.
Yeah, just keep that in mind before you drop $1,000 in the mall wheel.
Turn, car, turn. Please.
I'm an astrologer and I'm more worried that humanity can pick up math than one thing. So thank you for the advice.
You've just done it. 31.1. Okay, Colton, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Huh? Did you get up there, Fire?
Is that about society? What did you say before that?
Got more world coming up?
Yeah,
we're close.
We have humanity at the same time. Well,
alright.
Oh, he is not
turning too much at the end. I had too much wheel in it, I guess. Ooh, got that loose feeling on entry.
What's about being an astrologer or something? Well, what do you think about it? Aren't you real?
Got a lap car behind us.
Yeah, so I am an astrologer.
If he's going to want to get by.
I think, I'd rather hold on for a second before
sure,
I put money
what's
on
going on in his race. That was scary. Not what's happening up there, even though that is its own brand of scary. But I had a very loose moment there, and the wheel snapped in a way that did not feel good. Not liking how the car is feeling at the moment. I'll try to figure out if this 34 wants by. Backing out. Alright. Good long-term move for everybody. looks like you just about lost it.
Oh, damn, Robert, I was gonna wreck you.
I know, I should have been fired up again.
I really gotta take a pit, but he would've caught that. I was like, you know what?
It's so hard to get that line right in 1 and 2, but you really make some time and it works out.
And I heard me go.
Really not turning in 3 and 4 at this point.
I mean, I don't have that problem. I just
figure left some fuel. I'm gonna take those ones as I can, probably, unless everyone pits.
George, don't be a wimp. Like less than 30 to go.
Depending on.
Yeah, luckily, Robert.
I was looking. And then low entry into 3 and 4 at this point.
I don't know about you, but I'm holding my breath.
Oh, it's so loose down there.
Yeah, I know a little bit too. Of course, I don't have bad.
Definitely our longest run so far. Feels like it. Anyway. It's getting weird on throttle. Turn, please. Alright, definitely gonna want to take that a little differently.
I'm gonna wreck it, but if I can get Garrett up here, turn it, I'll put it so hot for
it. I don't trust that guys are gonna be able to make a green flag pit stop without causing a caution. Because this is such a hard place to pit at. So, I'm gonna stay out as long as I can. It's another reason why I wanna do that. Skateboard, that kind of feeling.
They have two kicks together.
Such a delicate balance.
Yeah, that's
pretty bad.
I live under a rock, but I didn't.
Oh, hello,
right there. Really.
Clear inside.
Alright, Thomas, pull up there, 20 miles.
Oh boy. Yep, this is why there's gonna be a wreck. Reason number 10. There's gonna be a wreck. Now that fast guys are coming through.
22 to go, I'm sorry.
Thank you. Justin's getting that probably get you to get that all
in my own mind whenever I'm driving. That was the car got really tight there and it was super slow the way I took that corner. So I was kicking myself. Very stressful. Very stressful times. But get that guy back off. And I was getting the wall. Tried to diamond it there, but that was not good. Consistent. fuel. How much they say we're gonna need, which is a lot. Didn't think when I was entering that corner, so I took it strangely. Halfway worked, I guess. Not really. Gosh, this car is so hard to drive right now. Something right in turn four. Out of turn four. Messed that up about four laps in a row at this point. Fingers hurt gripping the wheel too tight. We're not even halfway there. Someone that's coming.
Thank you.
Just seems like such a risk right now to me, even though they're so much incredibly faster. Shit. Sorry again for the language. Stupid.
Sorry, man. I tried to go, man. I was all over.
Too much thinking about the guys behind me, how I'm gonna let them go. I messed up, my turn. So don't anticipate these guys being patient. Can't really expect them to be.
Holy crap.
Sorry, I didn't expect you to catch up that quick.
Thank you.
is.
If you want the butt,
I got a pit. I don't want to, but I have to. I'm just too off pace. Pitting in here.
Motello, to get the lucky dog position.
Okay. Connor, what the?
Dude.
Outside.
That's the apron. Sir.
Outside is clear.
Three washes. Woo!
Be patient.
Yeah,
well, I got fresh tires from the guy that had, so it's just a bad spot. I came back out track on.
Ray is now leading. Box in, a 5,
yeah.
4, 3,
yeah, well,
the guy
that
2,
on,
had
first
box now.
Yeah, I had slightly pressure patterns, though. So, I mean, like,
all right, now we hope there's not a caution as these guys lap us.
We're going to go with the 1.
And hopefully remember how to drive on.
Move it!
Cold tires.
There's traffic behind, take care.
Here we go, right here.
Yeah.
Reflect outside. Clear. Car outside.
Was that the right move? I don't know. Wish I had a crew chief. Tell me. Tires. 47.58.
Great race today, gentlemen. We'll thank you all for coming out.
We're halfway in the race.
Heading in.
Fighting me, please.
Clear up top.
I'm not good enough at this to be fighting people.
I'm a fighter again. I have good blood.
Whew. struggling so hard.
Clear inside.
I am definitely the 33rd ranked guy in here on for a reason. I'm just grumpy and stressed right now. Commentary is probably not too good. But as this thing goes on, pressure just gets higher and higher. We executed a pit stop though, I don't know how fast it was, but we're somehow in 15th at this point. Probably you guys gonna be passing me at some point, but. Probably just embarrassing myself, but oh boy. Didn't break hard enough. Alright, see this guy's letting me go.
Clear inside.
What was that? 30.1.
Being real patient, probably too patient, and it's honestly causing just as many problems as it would be if I just went for it, because I'm hesitating. Let me not spin. Oh god.
That lap was at 30.3.
Pushing up a little bit. Feel the tires wearing already. Approaching lap 200. I'm proud of myself for being able to make it this far. Gotta keep my standards low for my first time in one of these kind of races. You know, acknowledge whenever I've set a milestone, but also know that got more work to do. My hand. It hurts.
I don't care.
well, I guess. I'm so bad.
That lap time was 31.0.
God, I suck. I just can't hit a consistent line at any point. Didn't turn. Alright, gotta break a little harder into 3 and 4 now, I guess. Looks like the tires are gonna have plenty of those, kind of like how I suspected that the next half of the race was gonna be a lot more green. I almost looped it, like apparently someone else did just recently. I gotta be careful. I say, almost hitting the wall. God, I'm so terrible. Just gonna let those guys go. I need to be better about letting contenders by. So at this moment, I'm just struggling on to be a bottom feeder and finish wherever I can without wrecking. watching this guy behind me, trying to find out when it's best to let him go. It's gonna be soon here. I've done a poor job so far, so I need to figure that out. I can't control this car, man.
Man, I was staring at the pattern. What do I do now?
Go forth and be strong.
Outside. Clear high.
I tried doing the low line there.
Inside. Clear inside.
Sorry, I'm terrible. Please just let me get through this race without wrecking someone and making a fool out of myself. More than I already have.
Come on, dude.
I need to refocus and just think about driving within my own limits.
Doing good, keep it up.
Falling hard. I guess I didn't save my tires very well this run. I guess that's what's happening. Or if just letting the fatigue gets me. I think I wasn't holding the brake long enough, and that was hurting me for a long time there. I could stay on the brakes longer if I want to make it through the corner better. Ooh, trying to break loose on me.
low here, go low, low, low.
Inside, all of a sudden, I was a little caught off guard.
Car inside. Clear. Car outside.
We're gonna do something.
Maybe just hit like 20 miles ago.
Watch your speed.
I can't be trusted on these old tires, so if I'm just trying to make it to the end, then I need to be
five. Four,
driving better.
Three, two, one. Box now.
Kind of want to give up almost, but we'll keep going. It's not a move that's going to be good for me in the end, but it's what I need to do to be what's necessary for me to survive.
I'm glad we didn't wreck here, but I'll do.
The scariest moment of the race. Holy cow. I almost killed myself there. Hit that apron. I keep cutting down too soon.
Okay, Colton. There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. Your last lap time was at 29.9.
I'm going to move to the bottom one next to
it. Inside. Clear inside.
I'm trying to time it better this time.
My time. I'm going
to car outside.
You're looking at standing up.
Clear outside.
was at 30.5.
Killing me.
Yeah, it's just gonna be hard for you to get that wrong damage.
Yeah,
that. Unfortunately, they have hit you back. That might be running you over.
Keep low. Clear high.
Yeah, I'm pretty much in that side.
Back out.
Car outside. Clear. Outside.
Left 116. Push the left side.
Stay low. There is a car on the high side.
What's that?
Outside. Outside. You clear.
Difficult for me to express how stressing this is. How difficult it is to get this car to move the way I want to. How much of a tightrope it is to not run into these other guys. Be hated forever. Are you fucking serious? Cut right in front of me?
Clear.
Sorry again for the language. Road raging here. Jesus Christ.
That was at
30.1. Something happening up there. I'm not sure what I'm looking at.
I got it. I got it. I'm trying to say that. I'm going to go running.
Is it on the high side?
I'm going to run it to you.
Outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side.
Gonna back out, alright.
Clear high.
You survived? God, my hands hurt so much. I gripped the wheel too tight, and that doesn't combine into something very good whenever doing such a long race.
31.0.
That's genuinely the only thing that makes it interesting to know.
There's a wall.
I mean,
number two of the race. Gotta be aware that there is a more warm now. Would have loved a pitting in there from that guy, so I knew what he was doing. That's fine. I almost ran into the back of him. Got a pack of us. Not what I want to see, especially don't want to see the leader who I've already made mad this race. I don't want to have to try to make my way through this. Kid-friendly channel. I really am trying to get a run on him so I can get past him, but holy cow, do I not want to wreck him.
Ready, fire.
Come on.
Better in.
Better
rocky.
Penfrey's not letting me go because of how bad of a lap car I was. I mean, I deserve it. I was terrible. But also, he's the leader, so
he
doesn't really have to let me go.
Hop in, dog. Clear.
Stressful.
Car inside. Keep high. Clear.
This is so scary, man.
Go.
Carlton. The next car is Johnson.
Car inside. Clear.
I don't think I can upload this. How little I'm talking. That's how it happened.
Clear inside.
pretty high here, I think.
Doing what I did before. I can't trust myself on these old tires, so I'm gonna bring it in. At this point, my goal is just to make it to the end of the race.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
One more pit stop will do it. We can make it after that. That's fuel-wise.
I'm Jared, you got my car to come by.
Pressure is more, yeah. Not like really fresh.
Both these down the same route.
Way. Still plenty to go, but we've made a lot of progress in this race. Boy, these things feel longer or shorter on TV, don't they?
Where have I seen this running corner? Looks familiar in the top three.
Okay.
behind.
Dude, I'm gonna give it to you.
Yeah, I know. Clear.
I wasn't even done doing that.
Got that taken care of first on the left.
If everyone who wanted the right did it in the first 100.
Car outside. Outside is clear.
Thank you.
clearance, 30.5.
Interesting. Alright. We've got ourselves a caution. It's been a minute.
You don't blame me. You blame a 35 for being an absolute idiot.
Oh boy. I needed a break.
Well, that's the unfortunately 5 caution. Oh wait. Yeah, that's an unfortunately 5 caution.
Yeah, that's literally the worst time to get a caution. Y'all suck.
You guys could have done that like 20 laps ago when I was free pass.
Yeah, 35.
I'm just gonna fill it full of fuel, give us plenty in case we start getting green white checkers. Got plenty of tires as I suspected.
You got anything?
If he does it now, the worst is going to be a 4.
The pit road is now open.
How many tires does that one got left?
6.
I got 5.
Yeah, whatever you were saying, Steven, I think you're spot on. I wanted that for, you know, for the record.
Oh, enjoy your pee.
Well, I didn't pee. So that fucking didn't.
Look out for the pit speed limit. What's your speed limit in the pits?
I totally could, but I don't even need
the car behind is pitting now.
I held it for 2 hours, I can hold it for 40 more minutes.
Box it in, a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Alright, I need to take a moment to stretch. Oh boy.
Okay, go! They want you in single file.
Got on fuel. New tires. Let people by since we're lapped down.
Catch up, 7 car.
Okay, maybe I don't understand how this works. I'm going to be finding an opening and then letting everyone by. That's what I'm going to be doing.
mileage rate nobody asked for. That's 69 to go.
Nice. Nice.
Get ready, going green.
Oh yeah. So lovely. Very excited.
I carry the end.
Hey, I could have pulled it down in front of you, but I kept it in the wall. but you have no pressure from me, then you're all good.
Farewell, your chat. I love.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was trying to get a left, but y'all said fuel and stuff. Falling off the turn. I'll go.
Whatever, man. That was dumb.
I hate to break it to you, but nobody's making it on you.
Yeah, well. I don't feel too bad about it, dude. Still mad you lost a few tenths. Suck it up.
Pretty sure the post-grad was even fueling.
Somehow, despite all my shenanigans, we've got something to fight for, it looks like. Got some spots ahead that count. So, I guess we'll try to get that before the end of this one.
Time was at 30.0. Was at 30.3.
If we can make it to the end, actually. Thought we could, but now it's not looking like it. fluctuating wildly depending on how hard I'm running. I think once these tires are falling off, I'll be able to save enough fuel. I'm not too concerned about it.
There's a car exit in the pit, heads up.
I think it's a good idea to go to the end after all. Only just because of tires. I'm losing so much time as usual. Turn. say we have. It says we have. Let me check it real quick.
Hitting. First off, head entry on the carrier.
So we got about 35 laps.
Short.
I don't know if I can save that many laps. So we're going to have to pit as well.
Okay, Colton, we'll pull you to the end.
Pitting.
Yeah, we can try it. Might as well run it dry, I guess. Of course, knowing me, I'll pit early because I'm scared of being on the way.
I've never actually done that. Like, I can do this and get there. Pretty epic.
I'm not sure I'm actually faster than he is, but
clear inside.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
Damn it, bro. Shut up. Nobody cares. He asked you to wait.
Well, I normally won't chime in on this, but when you use the word spoiled, that definitely ain't that kid. That kid works 50, 60 hours a week, and I don't give him nothing. So, spoiled ain't the right spot.
What's going on?
There's a car approaching.
I don't like here.
Stay in line.
What do you do here? Well,
I'm sure the whole lobby is so glad you put that out there at a random time. When it didn't apply to it at all.
Porter, ahead is empty.
Yeah, I'm mad because I think he's got the first half to move over after the running from the wall. So he's chatted in as well. That's what's going on.
Time was at 30.4.
Inside. Still there, inside.
Fuck's sake.
Just done a 30.1.
I'm going to move low on the back sensor, Chad. I'm doing an extra later in that thing.
Go low.
10-4.
Clear up, Tom.
Oh, we're almost there.
You're so fast. Never mind.
You were right on. Trying to hit the wall, it's gonna hit you.
Two to go. That lap was at 30.6.
Last lap.
Alright, well, we're a couple laps down, so we're going to be finishing a little bit early, but, what a grueling experience. I'm in so much pain, just gripping this wheel, holding my throttle tight for so long. There we go, one more to go. I suppose it looks like it's going to be a 16th. So much better than I expected.
That was a fantastic race, gentlemen. I want to thank y'all for coming out for that.
Hey, good job, Troy. You're awesome. Thanks for the
host.
Good
job. Good run, Mr. Gabo.
Everyone, Gary. Yeah, I didn't make my race last year.
All right, there's the chicken flag. Okay, we'll get him next time.
Good race with Chris.
Good win, Garrett. Good race with you guys.
Yeah, man, good race. Thank you. It was a lot of fun at the beginning, duking it out.
Yeah, I wish I could have stayed up there, but too many mistakes in the middle.
Yeah, you made it just in time for there to not be any caution.
Exactly. What can you do? Win some, lose some. Good job, man.
Appreciate it. Thank you, Tyler.
I would have rather pitted and have to come back around at least to pass somebody than sit there and be a daggone photo of the wrong track.
Whew.
Yeah, no, right.
But we made it. Caught my back. I've been so stiff for an hour and a half or however long that was. Probably longer. Oh, man.
Well, I can tell you it was father.
Not going to do incidents this race because we'll be here even longer, and I imagine this is probably a long enough experience as is. So.
Okay, guys. You want to know how long that green flag run was?
If anyone watched this far.
Hour and 45.
Wow. What a trooper. Appreciate it. You stuck it out with me for my 8X, which will probably still be a safety rating game considering how many laps we did, and 16th place finish as the 33 car. So, oh boy, I'm exhausted. Sorry, it was a lot of no commentary. Man, it was just grueling. I don't know if I would do that again, to be honest. Anyway. Have a good one. Thanks for watching.